Vince Peterson is a creator. In founding the groundbreaking New York City ensemble Choral Chameleon, he's cultivated a nurturing space that develops every dimension of the professional choral artist and acknowledges the multifaceted careers of working singers. He designs immersive, multi-sensory concert experiences, sometimes on a stage, sometimes on multiple stages, sometimes on no stage at all. And in this way, Peterson has created the sense that a chorus can do or be practically anything. The dizzying breadth of projects that Peterson tackles with Choral Chameleon truly embodies the entrepreneurial and innovative drive of the award's namesake, Louis Botto. A fully staged, multi-roomed production with puppetry, food pairings designed to be eaten on cue to the music, a walking tour concert through Central Park, a piano concerto in which a chorus is the orchestra. These are just a few of the performances that set this ensemble apart. But make no mistake, Peterson's ethos couldn't be further from gimmick or fad. His true legacy lies in the sustained, meaningful relationships he's engineered between singers, conductors, and composers through Choral Chameleon's Summer Institute, where composers have a laboratory to workshop their experimental compositions, and 4-year-long composer residencies in the ensemble's first decade. Even when considering his penchant for imagination, perhaps Peterson's most vital gift is his compassion. His art is fueled by his belief that our broken world demands genuine connection and life-changing moments to experience healing, and that the best solution, as the Choral Chameleon website states, is to put choral music in the last place you'd expect it. We've come to expect the unexpected from Vince Peterson, and we pay tribute to his singular vision with the 2018 Louis Botto Award.